Hi, let me present new generation wireless Omega people counters. All parts are delivered in a small box that contains everything you need to launch the project. Let's open the box and see what is delivered in the package. Inside there is a cardboard case with standard batteries that can be bought in any store and screws for fixing the counters. There are also two small wireless counter units that will be installed at an entrance. They emit two infrared beams and count people when those beams are crossed. They're delivered with a USB modem for collecting data from the counters with one USB port. Reinforced brackets with rib stiffeners. They can be used to mount the counters on protrusive frames. They're manufactured by MegaCount and are designed specifically for these counters, so they ensure strong and durable hold. Counters are supplied with adhesive pads as well, so there are two mounting options you can choose from. If we remove the divider, we can find the rest of the component parts needed to connect the counting system on site. With this counter model, it is a USB cable. To start the modem and begin configuring it in its web interface, connect it to a computer with the USB cable. Power can come from any USB port or from the power supply block that is supplied with the counters. The modem is ready to operate after its program setting is finished. To start working with the counters, it is necessary to put in the batteries that come in a separate box together with the screws. Each counter block is powered by two batteries. As we can observe, the case contains four 1.5 volt batteries and a set of screws for mounting the counters on brackets. To open a counter, slide the front section of the casing down and it will easily come off. After that, put in the batteries with correct polarity. It is important, wrong polarity can cause damage to the device. The indicator started blinking. It shows that the block is ready to count. Put the front section back. Do the same with the other block. Slide the front section down. Take it off and put in the batteries while minding the polarity. Counters can work up to a year on one battery set, depending on device settings. Check indication and close the casing. Now, counters are ready for use. Counters can be mounted directly onto a wall after removing protective film from the adhesive pads. This way, counters are firmly fixed on the surface and will not fall down because someone accidentally touched them. Mounting with brackets is also an option. When the counters are installed, they start counting people and determining the direction of their movement, in or out. They store collected data and push it to the modem that transfers it to an analytical system or a server. To change the batteries, just slide the front section down and put in new batteries, minding the polarity. It is a quick and easy process, and it doesn't require taking the counters off the wall and mounting them back onto it again. System launch is simple and can be done in under 15 minutes. When everything is installed and set, data can be pushed to Omega Cloud solution that provides detailed analytics based on the gathered footfall statistics.